I'm heading into a tough neighborhood. I need to be prepared.
Hey, need something?
I got him.
Authorities at Chicago Correctional Center are triple-checking their security protocols today after a prison break. Facts are sketchy, but we do know that at least one prisoner managed to make it past all security checkpoints.
Come back if you need anything else.
Fortunately, Chicago's finest apprehended the prisoner.
Racine's in Brandon docks, and I got no CTOS access there. Yeah, I better hack the district control center first.
They better give me a better
call. What?
What the hell's going on?
Man, does nothing ever work around here?
Thank you.
Gonna go.
Need some help.
Stop.
Where the hell did
All right, I'm in. Now, Racine. Let's find out what you know about Nikki. Racine. Let's see where that is. Gotcha, Robert Racine.
The victim is known to police and suspected of involvement in the recent heist. He's known to have ties to the notorious crime syndicate, Chicago South Club.
Someone here was hired by Damien. Start with the owner, Robert Racine. And just work your way down. Stay cool, just keep your head.
Jack!
I'll
check over there.
Run off. Stay awake.
Oh. I can't quite make it out. Stay alert.
Got a man down over here.
Don't let your guard down!
Whoa! Surround. Search for him.
Nothing here.
Nothing here.
Moving out.
Don't see anything. Gonna move on.
Now you've complicated things. Who's this guy after me? Did you send him? I didn't send him, but I probably should have warned you about Aiden.
You gotta help me, or I'll tell him everything I know.
That's exactly why you don't know anything. He's not gonna be happy when he finds that out.
Fuck, man, what do I do?
Whatever you can. Good luck.
You son of a bitch. You're not getting away from me.
Timber!
You got it.
We're here to help.
That freaking car is dead. I'm out.
He's out of the car.
I see a gun.
With me, Aiden. Wasn't I clear?
You stay away from Jackson.
Yeah, about that. One of my employees got a little overzealous. Your nephew is not on my radar. But you go off the rails again.
Put my sister on the phone.
Listen to you. You think you have any control here? You get to talk to Nikki once you have something useful to give me. Follow that IP address and then we'll talk. Right now, you're just wasting my time.